Bethpage at the new opening of Lacrosse Unlimited. Just actually received a great dye job from Lacrosse Unlimited here. Spider, phenomenally done. Just kind of like really taken back by it.
Yeah.
It's just stupendous. It's what, you know, they're probably one of the best in the game when it comes to dyeing heads. I think actually there's no one, you know, at their level. And just the kind of time this thing took, just look how intricate it is. I mean, I've tried to dye heads before, but nothing like this. It's really incredible.
I really super want this head.
So right now, Maverik, doing this, doing the road show. Going to meet the people, meet the fans, try to interact with others, because that's what's really important about this sport, about growing this game, meeting players, and kind of get them really excited and really interested in the game of sport, in lacrosse.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before, no, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah.
Some of the new Maverik stuff coming out of late. Right now here in front of me, I got the new Maverik Rome NXT gloves. Really, really cool feature about this glove. It's kind of basically the palm, this Dura stretch. Right in the middle, if you can see. Really, really huge. I've never worn these gloves before in my life. I know, like, guys who play lacrosse, still, you guys know real, it kind of takes a little bit to break in gloves. These gloves are ready to play instantly as soon as you put them on your hands. Also, as well, we got a new head coming out. The Metric. This is our new head coming right now. Really, really cool, really, really nice. Haven't got a full chance to use it yet, but the Metrics are nice. Scoop looks great, and it has a lot of hold in it. For any Maverik equipment, you can get it at your local Lacrosse Unlimited.